Oh! Oh! Oh!
What's your business, stranger? Hannibal says I gotta let folks like you in, but that don't mean I have to like it. Keep your hands in sight and don't make any sudden moves. I'm coming down to open the gate. What's your business, stranger? Good idea. Don't even think of breaking into that. What's your business, stranger? Hannibal says I gotta... Keep your hands in sight and don't make any sudden moves. I'm coming down to open the gate. Hannibal is upstairs somewhere. I'm locking the door behind you, so don't try anything. I'm watching.
Ah, a visitor. Welcome to the Temple of the Union. I'm not going to ask you who you are. For the moment, I don't care. We are all escaped slaves. I need your solemn promise not to betray us to Paradise Falls or the slavers. Until I get that, you cannot leave here. So, do I have your word? Welcome, brother, to the Temple of the Union. Our home is your home. Your past is your own affair, so long as you serve our common good. As a symbol of our trust, here is a key to the gate. That's Abraham Lincoln, the great emancipator. We don't know how it came to be here, but it's fitting, don't you think? For 23 years, I was a slave, ever since I was 14. 6 years ago, I managed to escape from my master. He's been hunting me ever since. When I found the head of Lincoln here, I knew it was a sign for me to help other slaves to escape. I founded the Temple of the Union as a safe haven for runaway slaves everywhere. We are trying to make a safe haven for all runaway slaves. We give food and supplies to any that find us and help them on their way. We don't have enough room. There's not enough water or food here. But I have a plan. A plan to take over a place that will be a shining beacon of hope for all slaves. I want to move all my people to the memorial site for the great Abraham Lincoln, but I need to know if it's safe. I've heard rumors of super mutants infesting that area, though. We need to send someone to check that out first. I was hoping you would help us. The memorial is easy to find. Good luck. But one other thing, talk to Caleb. He'll need your help. We can't leave unless he's ready too. He was a stonemason. It will fall to him to restore the memorial as best he can. He's been pestering me for weeks now to get him some things he needs. I don't have time to deal with him right now. May the spirit of the great Lincoln protect you.
Your step.
My name is Bill.
Bill, I have some sewing.
Morning. You're new. I'm Caleb. If you're going to be staying a while, I could use some help. Hannibal told you about Lincoln's memorial? Well, he doesn't just want to live there. He also wants to restore it. Make it so people tell stories about it and the word can get to the slaves. But I can't restore something if I don't know what it looked like. I need a drawing, a photograph of it. Our ancestors honored Lincoln's life with a display in the Museum of History. I'm hoping that a picture of the memorial still survives in there.
Yes, sir.
Uh-huh.
You have a picture. And such a large one, too. I'll have no problems restoring the memorial with this. Thank you.
Nothing to see here, outsider.
That's close enough. What the hell are you doing wandering around here? Curiosity can get a Wastelander killed. I'm going to let you through, but you'll have to talk to Mr. Walker first. Follow me. Oh, and stay off the memorial steps. They have orders to shoot anyone that gets too close. The dirt path is safe. Keep moving. Mr. Walker is waiting.
Well, I'm Leroy Walker, and you're probably wondering about what we're doing here. You're a sharp one. We're from Paradise Falls. We're hunting runaway slaves. Have you seen any? That's too bad. You know, you seem like the type of wastelander that might be for hire. I need someone to get some loot out of a nearby ruin. Are you interested? It's a museum, just past the Washington Monument. I'm only interested in stuff Oh, and don't try to go into the memorial. The guards have orders to shoot on sight. Don't want slaves using them to start a revolt or anything, so we burn them. Good luck in the museum. Bring me back something, and I'll let you get a closer look at the memorial.
Watch out!
There you are.
Everything is done? I can hardly believe it. We are finally going to realize the dream. We'll start out within the hour. We'll meet you at the site.
Thank you.
Hey.
Hey. Keep it on the level and...
My investor arrives at last. This line of work doesn't allow for much sentiment. Tell me what you need, and maybe I've got your fix. Another satisfied customer?
Everything will be fine.
You are truly a good person.
You have been good to your word. You are welcome at the Temple of the Union anytime. Take these schematics as a token of our gratitude. Later.
So many others refuse to help us.